Lord, I'm not ready for this. Oh Lord, I'm not ready for this. Sci-fi nightmare, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy. Oh boy, what have I done? I don't wanna do it, but I already made my mind. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, Batman. I'm gonna do it. Oh Lord. Oh Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Oh! Oh! I figured it out! Are you seeing the changes? It's not a furry game. It's a nightmare simulator. I love how there's give up. There's an option to give up. There's a fucking option to give up straight up from the fucking start. Ground up, give up option. Fucking fear, man. What have I done? My life. This is where my life has led me. Oh god. Well, this is a proof that I'm not a furry. And you know why? Because I'm gonna beat the game without getting fucked. Probably. Hopefully. Lord, I'm not ready. This game is... okay. I have to search for a clue. Okay, we're fucked. Fuck it. Oh boy. It might be a furry game, that's true. But I'm playing it to prove that I'm not a furry. I'm gonna Alt F4 as soon as shit's going wild, by the way. Try to stay hopeful. Hope has left the chat, ladies and gentlemen. What in the... huh? Suddenly, lab rat. Yeah, this is literally a sci-fi nightmare. No, it's not about the sex. It's about... I'm not gonna... see, there's the... I see a white fluid there. I'm not going towards the white fluid because I'm gonna die. Your eyes sting under the intense light, but you still make an effort to open your eyes and take a look at the situation you're in. Through your hazy eyes, you discover that you're in a very unfamiliar room. Plot twist, we got kidnapped. Your limbs... feel weak, your head is spinning, but the most gripping thing on your mind is that it feels like you haven't eaten anything in years. You possess nothing but a small pair of shorts. You don't even think that they are originally yours. They put foreign underwear on me. Obviously, you've been kidnapped. Your vague memories seem to align with this fact as well. You've been kidnapped by someone and they brought you here. You feel very confused, but you clearly understand that the first thing you should do is escape from this room. Bitch, I'm escaping the entire facility. Alright, you only have one goal for now. Let's begin. This is... your story begins. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. I'm afraid. There's gooey substances. I don't want to touch the gooey substances. What is this? Who put these notes here? Do not touch them. If you don't want to be one of them, avoid them. I don't know the capsule password. I just hope you awaken and read this. Be safe, survivor. I'm assuming it's the white goo. I'm not touching the white goo. I'm scared of it. The handwriting on the note is rather messy, and from its content, it doesn't seem like that it's written by your kidnappers either. You start hoping this is just a bad TV show. Oh, brother, I wish it was a bad TV show. There are more notes on the second page. It's clearly in another person's handwriting. Please remember to dispose of the liquid waste and to clean up the sewer. Do not drop any sticky object samples or chemicals on floor, especially the samples. Brother. What is this? Dried unknown chemicals precipitate at the bottom of the test tubes. You're hungry as hell, but you're not nearly that desperate. Brother, I will not eat that. See, I know. If I touch that goo, I'm a goner. I'm gonna have to restart. A hollow tube that is slightly warm to the touch. You don't know what it's for. I'm afraid of that. I don't know what that is, you know? Like, I see this, and I assume it's that. Might not be. Might be. Do I take the risk? I don't wanna take the risk. What's gonna happen? This is too risky for me, man. I'm scared. This is genuinely horror. This is genuine horror. Like, bro, look at this dude's face. Look at the face. You look inside of the strange capsule. It seems like you've been in it for a long time. At the bottom, there's a small layer of liquid. You subconsciously think that it might be sweet.
Go on and touch the sus white liquid.
No, I'm not gonna touch the sus white liquid. Go fuck yourself. You must have drunk a lot of this. Ew! Excuse me, what? A sewer drain. I'm fucking terrified. What is this? The contents are mainly air and paper. Oh, okay.
Go on, touch the accumulated cum.
No, I will not. Bro, I'm not gonna touch that. I'm avoiding that at all.
Oh, shit.
You looked inside. There's obviously no way you could climb in. However, you hear something that sounds like dragging and slipping around. You should probably step back a bit. Hello? Full of pipes and wires. It's quite deep and dark inside. You can fit through it, of course.
Stop right there, criminal scum!
What was that? Was it some kind of living milk potting? Whatever it was, this place is clearly not safe anymore. It's not the best time to think about it too much. Let me out! Let me out! Honest reaction, by the way. Brother, fuck it. Nothing happened. No, come on, bro. I don't want to be trapped in this nightmare. The screen doesn't work. Dust is all over it, too. Brother. Upon closer inspection, there appears to be a button deep inside. You put your hand in the vent, carefully winding around wires and pipes inside. Finally, you managed to push it in. Uh-huh. Did it work? Oh, Pog. Oh, shit. The place is a mess. Seems it's been deserted for a long time. Where are the people who kidnapped you? It doesn't look like there are any humans anywhere in this area. Let me tell you something. I'm gonna avoid critically everything bad. Which means Alt-F4 as soon as Great Death approaches. Also known as I'm not getting grabbed by anything. I don't know anything. I just know that if something approaches me and I cannot escape it, I'm gonna Alt-F4 my life out of it. You shivered. You have a feeling that your troubles have only begun. Oh, brother. Or maybe you're just cold.
Yeah, you've got a point. Yeah.
Let's focus on finding a way out first.
Okay.
A corrugated box made out of corrugated cardboard. Assorted papers, glass shards, and CD fragments are in it. Conclusion? Trash. What is this? I don't wanna touch foreign objects. I don't trust that shit. You can input the password in this machine. Seems it's connected to the door on the right side of the corridor. Try to type the password in. Wrong password. Try to find a clue somewhere. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna die a horrible death. You can use F12 to immediately return to the main menu if you want to skip repeating death scenes, but sometimes you might miss something. Nah, you ain't gonna make me fall for that you're gonna miss something.
Trash.
You know what that looks like? Intruder alert! Red spy is in the base! Red spy is in the base! What happens if I go this way?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, Lord. The sunset shines over the collapsed buildings below. You're standing in a tall tower that you have never seen in any news report or book before. A strange place surrounded by ruins. Only this tower stands amongst the rubble. Where is this place? Staring down at the broken walls below, you're on the verge of panic. Are these the ruins of a city? There's nobody around that could help. Oh lord! Don't tell me I fucked up! Should I Alt F4? I feel I should Alt F4 for my dear life. You are too focused on the view, unaware of the civet behind you sneaking from the roof. Please, lord, tell me there's a safe. Oh god. Can I escape? Can I just run inside and hide somewhere and be alive? Or do I have to start over? Because, bitch, let me tell you, I'm gonna start over, and I'm not gonna die like this. That is absolutely not a normal civet. It appears to be made of rubber. Yeah, no, fuck this. Nope! 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 I nope the fuck out. I'm not gonna continue that. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Remember. If you go out that way, you fucking... 38 seconds, man. Minutes. Minutes? Minutes or seconds? I guess minutes? Probably. I started sweating internally out of fear. Like that ass. Your eyes sting under the intense light, but you still make an effort to open your eyes and take a look at the situation you're in. This might happen a lot, by the way. Through your hazy eyes, you discover that you're in a very unfamiliar room. Your limbs feel weak, your head is spinning, but the most gripping thing on your mind is that it feels like you haven't eaten anything in years. You possess nothing but a small pair of shorts. You don't even think that they're originally yours. Obviously, you've been kidnapped. Your vague memories seem to align with this fact as well. You've been kidnapped by someone and they brought you here. You feel very confused, but you clearly understand that the first thing you should do is escape from this room. Alright, you only have one goal for now. Let's begin. I'm gonna bait you to go into here. Probably. Come on. Living milk pudding. Don't think about it too much. Get the fuck out. Okay, let's get the fuck out. This place is a mess. Seems to have been deserted for a long time. Why are they people kidnapping you? Doesn't look like there's humans anywhere around this area. You shiver. You have a feeling that your troubles have only begun. Or maybe you're just cold. That's because I'm finding a way out first. Okay, going to the left is suicide. We're not doing that again. That feels like suicide part 2. I don't wanna. Some report is written on this. The experiment failed again, so I locked the room, but this time it got so close that it almost blew up the entire building. I've manipulated the pattern of the ceramic tiles on the floor. Bigger tiles are the key. The password of the storage room is hidden across the floor. I saw there were rats inside the storage room, so we brought in a cat, but yesterday we lost it after it ate our sample. Oh boy. Hi, Belt! Also, there's something above the balcony. It looks like a wildcat. How could a wildcat be on top of a building like this? All new subjects are experimented on voluntarily. We have the last 5 subjects here. I'm sorry for them, but to succeed, to save us all, we need them. We need their sacrifice. Sacrificing a few lives is the preferable option, but it means saving many, many others. Hey, the fuck! I don't wanna be no sacrifice, motherfucker! The big tiles are the number. Which number is this? It's like poop, 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 pee, poo. 7? Wait. Seven, 7, 1, 4, 7, 1, 4, 2, 1. Seven, 1, 4, 2, 1. Lord, have mercy upon my soul. I apologize for all my deeds. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, this is a save point. What is this? No, 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 come on, bro. Oh, wait. Hey, what the fuck? No. How does a cat do that? That ain't a cat! Okay. That ain't a fucking cat. That ain't a fucking cat. No, that ain't no pussy. That's not a... I don't know what that is. That was no cat. I'm like... I got jebaited by a kitty! I'm not trusting cats ever in my fucking life, bro. Nah, it's gonna have fucking... It's a face-hugger monster, man.
Congratulations, you're gonna change into the Lynx model now?
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't die, bro! That was just a flashback! I didn't get caught whatsoever. No, no, no. Fuck me, bro. Okay. Do not open the door. 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 White goo bad. White goo very bad. Come on. Over here, motherfucker. I know you want to. I know you want to. You wanna get me. You're a bitch. You're a bitch. You wanna get me. Fuck your living milk pudding. Give me the button. Thank you very much. Bye bye. I'm gonna make it out alive. As a human. I'm gonna be a human. Despite being pale as fuck. There's no humans. It's cold. See, opening this door is a nightmare. Opening this door is... Okay. Huh? Oh, Lord! The man in the picture was turned into a dog. If you touch that thing, would it be the same for you? Yes, absolutely, without even a fucking doubt. Lord have mercy. You don't know whose notes these are. If we want humanity to continue, we must change our genes. Hell nah! There's no other choice! Is it too late? It matters not, as long as I can live. Even if I have to reject my humanity. No! Dio! No! I'm rejecting my humanity, Jojo! Everything's a Jojo reference. Fuck me. The papers on the back are all medical terminology and chemical formulas. You don't understand a lick of it. Reject my humanity? Yeah, hell no. An old newspaper. It is a serious new flu report. The newspaper looks very old and yellowed, but the date seems very recent to you. How long have you been asleep? Come to Lidery. I wait you. Who left this? If I open this, you still remember what happened before? You don't want to get too close. Bail the fuck out of here before it happens again. Well, an unusual machine. When you stand in front of it, it scans your iris and makes a record of your progress. Is this some sort of attendance machine? Okay. Look. Safe spot. It is a safe spot. Fuck it. Not fuck it. But fuck it, maybe. No. I refuse! Grab the notes! Yeah, I'm not going in there ever again. Go fuck yourself. What is this? A pile of beautiful garbage. You don't want to get too close to this broken cup. You aren't wearing shoes. Oh, that's a broken cup. Oh, okay. I'm curious, but the morbid curiosity that made me get this game doesn't want me to proceed there. So I'm gonna keep my butt cheeks safe. What the fuck? No. No, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. I have to open this. I have to open this. Nah, bro. Come on. You cannot do me like this. Come on. I don't wanna. It comes out of it and it's scary. I don't wanna. Oh, brother.
Hello there.
Nope. No. I'm sorry, mister. I don't wanna business. No business. Fuck you, no business. I'm not approaching the pussy. Okay. The pussy is faster than a human. Fuck. At least I figured out that I should have saved. See? We made progress. God save me, I beg. Can I even go back inside of here? Do I even wanna do that? Like... Fuck me, man. I don't know. Should... Dude, this is a horror game! Fuck you, main, stop screaming! If you don't wanna be here, if you don't wanna hear me scream, get the fuck out. That easy. Fucking wrong password. Oh, fuck off, that's not the password. Password is... 7-1-4-2-1. Lord help me. Should I juke the thing and go inside?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Upon consideration, I don't wanna. I don't wanna go in there. Dude. Okay. Let's just experience O2 because I no wanna die. Brother, I can't, brother. If I go through, the pussy is gonna kill me. I don't wanna die to the pussy. What if I just...
Mother, I crave the blood of the innocent.
No. That thing's gonna kill me. I don't like it. Get the fuck out! I don't want you! Get the fuck out! No. I cannot sneak in this game! There's no sneaking! Get tired, stupid pussy. Get tired. Okay. Do not call it a stupid pussy. If you call it a stupid pussy, you die. Okay. I have to juke this thing. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. How do I juke this thing? Nah, bro, that's fucked up. That's wild. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me! I'm gonna try to juke it. There, go! No, go! Lord have mercy on my soul. Do not pat the goop kitty! I'm so fucking dead, brother. Come on, bro! Get the fuck out! No, okay. This is hard. This is harder than Dark Souls, and I'm not fucking kidding. That's not an MSI! I literally got softlocked! Fuck you mean MSI! My brother in Christ. I don't want to know. But my fate has been sealed, and I don't like it. I do not like this. I physically do not like this. My man, let me tell you. This game terrifies the fuck out of me. Fuck the kitty!
I'm dead!
I'm alive! I want Pussy! Bad pussy. Jesus fucking Christ, this is scary. Careful observations are so crucial to solving problems. A short life is not a game. You've only got one chance. Self-preservation is your first priority. I got immune to the pussy. I am not immune to the pussy. Oh, brother. This fucking thing is terrifying, man. Stupid cat. I do not want to be turned into goop. Fuck you. I'm not gonna be jelly. I'm not gonna be jello. Go fuck yourself. I'm not gonna be jello. I'm gonna retry as much as I can. Sorry! Sorry! I said sorry! Fuck the cat! Fuck the cat! Fuck the cat! Fuck the cat! I said fuck the cat! Why does it sprint at the very end? What is that shit? That's unfair! That's unfair! Man, fuck you. This fucking thing is terrifying. You cannot run that shit, man. Okay. There is boxes at the very fucking end that I have to reorganize to get my ass through. I got stuck. That was actually an MSI. Holy shit. Leave me alone! Fucking terror. I'm gonna have nightmares, bro. Morbid Curiosity the game. You shouldn't do this. Don't do it. Get tired. Fuck you! Fuck you! Hunger, fear, and loneliness flooded your herd like a tsunami. Yeah, you're not fucking wrong. For a poor guy who's been locked away for so long, you're almost at the end of your rope. You don't know what's safe anymore. Those unfamiliar creatures are in every corner, and you have no idea when they're going to show up next. You start praying for someone, anyone to show up, any sort of human, just one person. It could be anyone, even the people who kidnap you. But there is nothing, not even any decent clothes. Only monsters. Your legs are weak and tired, but you have no other choice. You have to keep going. Get out of the building alive. Yeah, I'm saving here. Fuck that shit. I'm not dealing with the pussy.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Wait, what? Oh, hell no! Hell no! I'm not the. Nah, bro. No! Get rid of the goo! Did I get rid of the goo? I got rid of the goo. You struggle desperately, kicking, pushing, rolling on the ground. With all your efforts, you finally rip that sticky thing off your body. The slime slides back into the pipe and runs away. Yeah, that's what I thought! That's what I thought! Oh, fuck yourself! Oh, fuck you! I'm a god! You're nothing! What is this? They stopped fixing the vent pipe. Someone said they saw something moving inside of it. My friend told me it's an escaped sample. I'm not dealing with that goo again, bro. Fuck you. That was a terrifying experience. Looks like the door was welded shut. You can hear water dripping behind the door. Ew. Oh lord. This looks like a horror. What the fuck? It's beautiful. I'm gonna get fucking jump scared, ain't I? This kind of virus is a super virus that has never been recorded before. COVID. This virus has a long latent period and it's spread throughout many different methods. It's also difficult to detect before it's too late. COVID. This virus has a long latent period and it's spread through many different methods. Also difficult to detect. This virus is way too strong. We've tried all we could, but we still can't cure it. This is our demise, the end of civilization. However, if our plan succeeds, then we may be able to save this world. It's too dark to read what's written here. Did I escape?
Did it.